to protect us, and though our system does not promote fair and equal representation.
But we all thought we were going to go to jail, and we're ready to go to jail.
To the Oak Cliff area of the city.
Community activists Marvin Crenshaw and Roy Williams blamed the divisiveness in Dallas on an unfair election system.
We were left with no other alternative but to come back to the court.
They decided to continue a fight started in the 70s by future council member Al Lipscomb.
You can't
I'll bet you a $10 bill I can put you down.
Lipscomb had successfully sued the city, forcing Dallas to adopt a system known as...
Plaintiff and Marvin Crenshaw, known as that all. I was the organizer and sometimes referred to as the father of 14-1. But I come to speak today...
Item number 2 is authorizing a 12-month master agreement for herbicides and pesticides, BWI.
Dallas racial tension shut down almost every council meeting. Two years later, they would win their fight to create 14 districts small enough so minorities could afford to compete.